Yeah, it goes like this right here. It's like, niggas always be hollering peace, you know what I'm saying? Peace, my brother, peace this, peace that, you know what I'm saying? But every time I try to get a peace of mind, niggas try to get a peace of mind. So I gotta grab my peace. It's the return of the gangster, gangster. Them niggas that's on that blow that run up in your crib, which contains your lady and an 8-month-old child to raise. Plus you true blue about this music, but they do not wanna hear, because they'd rather be bouncing and shooting and killing and bouncing and shit. Get down. Return of the gangster, gangster. Them niggas that think y'all soft and say y'all be gospel rapping, but they be steady clapping when you talk about bitches and switches and hoes and clothes and weed. Let's talk about time traveling, rhyme javelin, something mind unraveling. Get down. Return of the gangster, gangster. Them niggas that got them kids, they got enough to buy ounce, but not enough to bounce them kids to the door to the park. So they grow up in the dark, never seeing light, so they end up being like your sorry ass, robbing niggas in broad ass daylight. Get down. Return of the gangster, gangster. Them niggas who get the wrong impression of expression, then the question is big, but what's up with Andre? Is he in the coke? Is he on drugs? Is he gay? When y'all gon' break up? When y'all gon' wake up? Nigga, I'm feeling better than ever. What's wrong with you? You get down.
Nigga don't want no trouble. A player just wanna kick back with my gators off and watch my little girl blow bubbles. But still ready to rhyme, standing my grind, never back down, willing to rob, steal, and kill anything that threatens mine. But good luck couldn't be bought, see, many fights had to be fought, G, for a nigga to ride these bulbs, oh so close to the sidewalk, to be gawked at. Watch your side, my nigga, cause we got gas. The first nigga to bump is gonna be the first nigga we attack. Don't want that, here it comes though, most of the time when you don't know. Sticking together like flour and water to make that slow dough. We work both, everything we have ain't gon' stick up for each other like we brothers from another mother. Kinda like Mel Gibson and Danny Glover, strictly for the caddy lovers and never the nut-hugging punk motherfuckers. So quit spreading them rumors, we in Club Nouveau, know that.